Përshëndetje. Hello everybody, my name is Mustafa and I'm doing a video series about WordPress. So I'm going to explain this from scratch, and these are the first 5 series where we are going to learn what is WordPress, how to install WordPress locally for testing purposes, how to install WordPress on a server or host, how to use themes and plugins, and how to import demo data. Today we are going to start with the basic and answer some questions like what is WordPress? What do we use WordPress for, why use WordPress, and who can use WordPress. Let's start with the first one, an easy one. WordPress is a CMS, or a content management system, used to build websites starting from static pages to some level of dynamic pages. Static pages are pages that usually have only some information about something, a topic, person, business, etc. For example, an about page in every website is usually a static page because the user will only read the information but doesn't have to interact with it. A dynamic page is a page where user can interact. For example, when you go and buy a product in an e-commerce website like Amazon. So in simple words, WordPress is a platform where you can create a website for your business, store, blog, etc. Having said that, we answered the second question, that is, what we use WordPress for, and the answer was for creating a website for your business, an e-commerce store, a blog, etc. Why use WordPress? First of all, WordPress is easy to use. You don't need previous knowledge to start using WordPress because the most part of it is drag and drop or configuring plugins or themes. No need for coding knowledge to work with WordPress. You don't necessarily need coding knowledge unless you want to do something very complicated or want to customize a theme or plugins. WordPress itself is free. Who doesn't like the free stuff? It's an open source platform, and that means it's free to use. And to be clear, I'm talking here about WordPress.org. And the last but not least, it takes small time. To create a WordPress site takes less time than doing it with code from scratch, and this is a great time saver in my opinion. But who can use WordPress? WordPress can be used by all of the people, starting from small business owner who want to show some information about his or her services and products, and having a website increase the digital presence that is so important nowadays. Bloggers, people who want to write or share thoughts with others, make quality articles for different topics. For example, I write in my blog for technology and work related stuff. Online store owners, people who sell their product online. I want to mention here that it's also very used for dropshipping. And if a person who wants a side job, an extra income by freelancing this service, like I've done for so many years now. Having said that, this is all for today's video. On the next video, I'm going to show you how to install WordPress on your local machine. If you like this video and want to catch up on the next episode, make sure to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. Mir pavshim.